Welcome back, guys, to the NCR channel, the home of NI Couple React. And we're back with another musical reaction. There's been an amazing response the last sort of week, 2 weeks, from the Rush army. And we're going to stick with Rush. There's been dozens and dozens and dozens and dozens of recommendations. And this one has been recommended quite a few times from the album Signals. This is Subdivisions. Now, before we hit play on that, I just want to thank everybody who has liked and subscribed, rang the bell, left a comment. There's been an amazing response, really positive. You know, the Rush fans are opinionated, but maybe not in a bad way. You know, they know what they like and they know what they don't like. And they have helped and held my hand in a way to get me to react to certain things. So yeah, this is going to be Rush Subdivisions. Don't forget to like, subscribe, ring the bell, leave a comment. Here we go, guys. I mean, already, what a story it's telling. It's so sort of, I mean, this is what, the 80s? I mean, they might as well be talking about now, you know. We'll be right back. God. That was class. Like, all right, it sounds very off the time of the 80s. But, I mean, that was really, really, really good. 82 it was out. To me, that still holds up. Hit me up in the comments if you feel the same. That was really, really good. Really, really good. And, like, lyrically, I mean, Neil Peart was, I mean, he could write a story. He could tell a story. My God. And this is only me touching the sort of the tip of the iceberg of some of their songs. I mean, it's so sort of now as well. Like, it's very talking about the youth and, you know, it's very of now. It still holds up. Really, really enjoyed that. Subdivisions from the album Signals, 1982. Very good. Like that one. Whoever commented that, thanks. That was a great, great song. I have probably, what was it, 40 albums worth of stuff to go through. The people are recommending so much stuff. Of some longer, more epic stuff lined up in the next couple of videos. But keep liking, keep subscribing, keep recommending stuff. Other bands, I mean, we're going to do as much Rush as YouTube will allow, but other bands as well, so we can kind of branch this out a bit. But yeah, thanks for watching. Hoping you're liking these. I mean, all the comments have been positive from the people around the world. It's been really good. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, ring the bell. Leave us a recommendation. That's the thing. We're starting like a little sort of... You're all helping me out anyway. Starting a little group here of, you know, sharing the musical. Like I said in a previous video, it was some research group mentioned that when you hit a certain age in your 30s, you listen to the same sort of group of albums or bands that you've known. You don't really listen to anything brand new, but you guys are helping me out, broadening the horizons and letting me see all this amazing music. I mean, as I said before, I knew all of Rush. I knew nothing about them, and now I feel like I'm starting to really get into them. Really, really like them. So yeah, thanks for watching. Thanks for leaving a comment, showing your love. I'll see you on the next one. Cheers, guys.